behind the walls of Ost-Dunhoth, a terrible foe sends his malice out into Middle-earth. Gortharon, greatest of the Gaunt Lords, must be defeated before his plans can come to fruition.
Thank you. ship.
Okay guys, apologies to those who know it. Basically, it's straight DPS racing to start. You have to run down your lane, killing stuff, and then pulling levers as you can. Your lever will open the gate for somebody on the next lane. There's a mammoth that comes up behind you, and if you do not get through ahead of it, you will die and wipe. So basically, in your lanes, run down, kill the ads, pull the lever as quickly as possible. Wage brigade, or you will block them. You'll then get through into a room with a mammoth, do slow DPS on that until everybody gets through. Mammoth and great guns, stage changes. Time being, the key thing is to get through this way. I can do a right, when you're ready, go to your fine lands wheel. We get turned to scroll. Okay, get Scroot back to the middle of that giant scroll. Right, scroll the thing, get Scroot. Okay, I'm in position 3. basically need two people to play it. Three, two, one, start up, please. Step on the plates.
Let the game begin!
Remember, if you get a wound, you need to pot it or you will stun your wound. Slow DPS on Dungar. Then we're going to get some ads pop. We switch to the ads. Okay, get the renewer. Everyone who's not a tank, get off the ammo. Okay, renewer again. Warden. The reason you do it slow is because they keep popping ads. If you keep laying down, you get more ads. Warden again.
Dunhoth, followers of the Grey Wizard. Under my banner, this fortress now serves the Dark Lord. He has granted to me powers now unmatched in all of Middle-earth. Only one could have stood against me, and he has fallen into shadow. As your hopes dwindle, are you prepared to face your darkest fears?
I serve the secret fire! I wield the flame of Arnor!